Hey guys, so today I'm going to be just experimenting. So this is a homemade jumbo slime. I'm not going to be using all of it. And this is from a kit. If you don't know this slime, it's just like a slime. It's original, stuff like that. If you haven't seen it, okay. I don't know if it's just normally this horrible, or I'm sure I did something wrong, like I'm sure of it. So it's all horrible. So I'm going to be mixing some of this homemade slime. I'm just get some of it out. Super stretchy, stuff like that. I'm scared, so I'm only going to take a little bit first and see what goes down. Okay. Oh my gosh, it doesn't even stick together. Okay, so it isn't sticking together. Oh my gosh. I just need to mold it forever. Okay, I'll come back when I've got some progress, or if nothing is happening. Ugh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Okay, so I have got a bit of progress. It has been molding together. Okay, and the sound is horrible. Like when I lick, it is not satisfying right now. Like slime should be. I don't know. Oh yeah, and I moved the angle because the angle was really bad. So I'm just molding and molding, just stretching it. Trying to make it come together. It looks really ugly right now. Hopefully I make some more progress. Okay, so I've been molding it for a little bit and it's turned green. But it's actually really cool. I like it. In my opinion, and there's still a bit of that homemade slime, like about, but that's okay, I guess. I just need to keep molding it now, I guess. My table's getting super messy. Okay, it's not pokeable at all. Like, it does not poke. And it just stretches really horribly. Okay, so it does, oh no, I was going to say it does go back together very easily, but it does not go back together very easily. It does go back together at some point, but not very easily. Okay. Okay, so I've got a bit more. This is of another slime. It's quite a bit, it's like kind of jiggly. So I'm just gonna add it. Literally, I've been trying to mold it and it's like out again. I'm like, it's really weird. It's like won't mold in like the other one. Okay. So that's a fail for this one. Do I like it better now? I guess so. Actually no, because I just realised that it's gone all weird now. Like, I'm trying, oh, I think it might stick back together. Oh no. Okay, so I'm going to try and make it stick back together. I think it's stuck back together now. Nope. Literally, these three bits will not go back together. And this, did just not want to go into this line. So I'm going to put it back in this container. Okay. So I guess for some people, maybe this would be better. I've actually That's another one today. Normal. Didn't put anything into it. Really horrible. Stobot. Slime. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. Oh, this actually does feel quite squishier than the other one. I get it some something. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! I got a lot of mess to clean up.